Yes, get comfortable. Only just started and I got some guy whispering in my ears.
Say, did you see my brother?
Well, I saw him, but I think he's kind of reluctant to meet up with you. He's got serious people problems.
Oh, my brother Ernie's always been the family freak. Hey, but thanks for trying. Here.
Thank you. Again. There's two in all you've given me.
The Angel rocks back and forth.
What's wrong with those subtitles? Why were they so translucent? Right, so, what do we got to do today? Lower East Side, so I gotta catch a train. Go to the Lower East Side then, shall we? Chinatown, Lower East End. Let's go kill the guy that's stalking the old woman. Okay, now come as yourself.
Trinity Cemetery. I hate this place more than hell itself.
Did I just go to the cemetery?
You were buried here.
Did I just go to the wrong fucking
Never
place?
I made it to your funeral.
Fuck, I went to the wrong place.
When I was a kid, I used to think that the subway system was like one big plate of spaghetti. And all the stations were meatballs. My Uncle Paulie smacked me upside the head whenever I talked about stuff like that.
Archie's been missing for a while.
Thank you.
Man, Amazon is such a joke. Do an order that says I'll be there before 1 p.m. 6 o'clock. Still not here. Lanny be dead. Capiche? And Sarah, let me in. People are gonna do shooting at me. No one will find me here. No one.
Oh, I have you now. Sure.
Hello? Can I not? Bulletproof windows. That was so cheese. Oh, and Sarah's TV's still on. Gotta meet someone in the bathroom. Put your guns away, Jackie. Could have swore that Vinny was on this side. Alright, calm down, Elon Musk. I need to go to the bathroom, don't I?
Well, you stirred up a hornet's nest, Jackie. Make no mistake. Your Uncle Paulie had big plans for that briefcase.
Oh, well.
I'd imagine they'd be calling any second now. But first, I'm gonna put a bomb in that suitcase.
Okay.
Okay. Like clockwork.
Like clockwork.
Oh, fuck off.
You're setting the rules now, Jackie. You decide when and where you meet Eddie. Just be careful. He didn't get this far in life by being stupid. What are you waiting for? Call Eddie Schrote and set up a meeting.
I will do it in my own time. I gotta speak to someone, no?
That was nice work, Jackie. You understand? So I heard that there's another one down Grinders Lane. You know? The Chicago family sent him to Pauly to look over things. So I heard that there's another one down Grinders Lane, you know?
You've literally
Chicago
just said.
Sent him to Pauly to look over things.
Do you want to say it again, just in case? No? Okay. Let's do Grinders Lane whilst we're here. I need to go back to the cemetery anyway for Schrode.
You fucking piece of shit. Do you know what you've done? I got 20 pissed off people from East Coast to West because of you. I want that fucking briefcase back. Where are you?
Wow, Eddie.
Can't you hear by the music? I'm in the subway.
Don't push your luck, Estacado. I am warning you. And don't call me Eddie.
What?
What's the matter, Eddie?
You gonna kill me? I'm shaking.
Oh, I can do worse, Jackie. I seem to recall your lady friend's face exploding. Just tell me a place.
Trinity Church. Bring 50 grand and unlock bales and come alone.
Just closed down my browser. Right. Let's go to Grinders Lane and have a talk with the guy up here. Civil conversation. Are you the bad man? No? Right, where do I need to go? Hey, why is he on Grinders Lane? Oh, that doesn't help. I feel like it's up.
Everyone good?
Is it any of you?
Back off, asshole!
Oh, fucking excuse me!
Damn, Jesus!
Nu ska man in igen. Det var light killer. Was that it? I don't know why I was expecting more of a fight. How did you die? Had nothing to do with... The fuck? Did you kill them? Man, that had nothing to do with me. Had nothing to do with me.
Using the New York subway is kind of like playing dodgeball, okay? You can only avoid trouble for so long. But when you do get in a line of fire, you better know how to fire back.
I can't believe she's still looking for a bangle. I give it to her like 6 years ago. A bracelet or whatever. Do you want me to go? I wasn't paying attention. Lord, what are you saying? I gotta take the train again then. There's a lot of back and forth with the trains.
Used to be the only person I cared about was you. Now, the only person I care about is Eddie Schrute. Him and my Uncle Paulie. You just hang in there, Eddie. I didn't forget about you.
Canal Street.
I lower east side on the right hand side. Did I say what he was? It doesn't say, it's just like, I need to go down there. Squeaky door. The fucking window's still broke. Whoops. Shaggy would say. Wasn't me. Where are these guys? Random, oh, that must be from yesterday. Next one, Vinny's dead meat. He's the lead of the gang of the Lower East Side. He and his followers have been keeping the neighborhood awake at night. Cap him for the family. Where is he though? Down here? Maybe? Nope. Door's locked. We don't Pier 19. That mission marker does nothing to help me. Go down the Lower East Side and kill this guy. Where? That would be helpful. Go down the Lower East Side and kill someone. Was locked. Fuck, no one down here neither. More guns in the street though. I ran fucking right past them. Jesus Christ. Shit, a shocking experience. Fiv. Have no windows. You know, I swear that once you shoot her windows, she says damn hooligans or something. Or am I just not remembering that properly?
I used to think that the subway system was like one big plate of spaghetti and all the stations were meatballs. My Uncle Paulie smacked me upside the head whenever I talked about stuff like that.
Oh, my microphone popped then. Your phone, I mean. Okay, let's go die for a second time then. Do you fucking mind?
Luck isn't just luck. It's preparation meets opportunity. Well, I got my opportunity. Jury's out on whether or not I'm really prepared. One thing I know for sure. This is my path to the men who killed you. There's no way in hell anyone could stop me from paying them back for what they did.
What's that noise? Die.
Don't. The trenches. See, they weren't inside my mind. I was inside the mind of the darkness. That's where it's vulnerable. It's where I gotta go back. That means I gotta top myself again, but this time, I'm gonna take Eddie fucking Schrode along with me for a ride.
Anyway, the doors are closed behind me. Yep.
Filthy church.
Well, I see you came alone. I know you keep your word, Jackie boy. And I see you brought my stuff, just like you promised. Go ahead, put it on the altar. Nice and
slow.
Dumbest mistakes possible. Like they train you guys to be dipshits on command. Kendall, turn off the lights.
Got a clean look at him right here.
I think you like that girl of yours.
Excuse me?
Death will not betray you.
You're under arrest, shit for brains.
Hey, it's Donna. I like that girl of yours.
Checkpoint.
You
Give her my regards when you see her. You hear me? Well, turn the damn floodlights on. He can't do that shit in the light. And don't fucking call me Eddie.
Oh, that one's silent. It just randomly cuts off like a... Lemon curd.
Back to the land of the living, but don't get used to it. Okay, now tell me, who helped you out on the hit at the turkey's baths? Oh, what's the matter? Helpless without that screwy shit you've been pulling in the darkness? Too light here, isn't it?
Yes,
you're mine now. Ah, let's get creative. You don't have to talk. I'm gonna have fun either way. Go give me that power drill.
Sure thing, Eddie.
It ain't Eddie, you fucking moron. It's Captain Schrote.
Ah, shit, sorry. Sure thing, Captain Schrote.
Now, I'm gonna tell you how this works. You tell me who helped you out on the hit at the turkey's baths. You tell me who saw the briefcase. You play ball and you die quickly. Otherwise, you get little holes drilled in the pain centers of your brain. And believe me, I've done this work before. You may think you're a tough kid, but you don't want to go that second route. You know, you made Polly real nervous. That little turd is so paranoid, I gotta keep him in a safe place until the heat dies down. Now say your prayers. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at...
Mother of God, that's a good one, boss. I mean, considering the shipment we got coming in.
Well, don't tell him, you stupid shit!
What's the difference? Who's he gonna tell? Won't make any difference if he knows about the... You said we was gonna waste him.
Oh, yeah. We're gonna waste him. And if you say one more word about Mother of God, right, we're gonna waste you next!
Easy. All right, all right, all right.
Here you go.
Now then, I feel a little discomfort. Fuck, shit, god damn it! You're plugging in all the way over there, Jesus Christ, god damn it! I'll do it myself. No plan, no fucking...
Look at his fucking ears! Look at the size of them! He's gonna flap away with those things! Christ!
Yeah. Where were we?
Tiny piece of shit.
Something big, yes?
Licking Eddie's ass, you cunts. Polish his sweet butt crack.
Boy, you sure did put the cat among the pigeons, Estacado. You know what I'm saying? That means you fucked everything up. Why? Now we gotta do what we gotta do. You. That's it. That's all we gotta do. Hit it.
Yes, darkness. You realize no one's getting out of this alive, right?
You know, Estacado, I never did like Paulie Franchetti. If I didn't have to kill you, I'd buy you a drink for what you did. You low-life fucking rat bastard. Die, you fuck. Yeah.
Yeah. Come a little closer.
Come over here. Lights in my eyes. I need some shade.
You caused us a lot of trouble, Estacado. You know how long it's gonna take to repair all that damage you've done?
Dark bliss. You think Fuckface Eddie could ever make me talk?
Manny messed up your face. I wouldn't want to be in your shoes, boy. You know, when Eddie gets that drill fixed, this'll look pretty cute in comparison.
I grow strong.
See, that was uncalled for. I've done nothing to you.
You'll die before you realize what I'm up to.
I seen a man die of shock.
No! Stupid puppet!
And that was the second time I died.
Kablooey.
Death awaits you, worse than death.
Stay away from the controls.
The master will kill us.
Again you fail. Worthless host.
I need to reload the cannon if I remember correctly. Oh, I didn't bring my guns over me. Who's making all that noise?
It's no use, old chap. Won't work without a shell. You need to find one. Somewhere else.
You are without hope.
Man's got a bulletproof head. Let's see if we can get back up. Well, Lightbringer, better hurry up. Man knows the Matrix. Ooh, shit, the hell. Is it though?
I never felt like I needed much. Place to sleep, food and drink. Maybe a piece for protection. I need a cannon shell. I need a little hope. I need to know why the darkness is lying to me. I need to see you again.
Jenny. Thought we had me locked in then. So the guys are gone from here. Well, that's the hills. The trench is the way I came. Yep. Monica guy's gone.
Oh, please, would you put those away, lad? You've done a cracking good job, Jackie. An absolute bloody corker. Our chaps can finally take the offensive. It's all thanks to you. Look, I want you to do something for me. I want you to take this to my wife, Mrs. Hazelgrove. When you see her,
Tell her I loved her, would you? Tell her. Tell her Charlie always thought of her, no matter what time or place. I know the situation was a bit of a bugger, but no matter what, the thought of her kept me alive. She was my light in the darkness.
Did you ever hear a scream and realize it was you? Not you. Something inside you. Something that has no right to be there. I hear the darkness crying foul because it knows I'm about to gain control. Because it's afraid.
Finally, you're back. You got the darkness running scared, Jackie. I can sense it in the air. Get on to the tank, Jackie. Man the gun, I'm driving. We got some payback.
Gonna blind then. I don't need that achievement anymore. Man, this tank can fucking reverse. Oh, these tanks are fucking quick. Okay. Surely I would have lost my head then.
Find something to get you out of here. Don't go anywhere, kid.
Right. Where's my controller? There it is.
Hey! Over here, you ugly bastard! Come on! You want him? You gotta take me first! Get away from him, you ugly piece of shit! I'm the one that brought this on our family! You think I'm afraid of you? I've been here too long!
You.
Thank you.
swinging me around letting me shoot? What did he do? Whoa, what the fuck's going on my screen? Come on, for fuck's sake. Like those bullets didn't even give a shit. Fuck off.
Life and death are one.
That was right, huh? I think I see it, Jackie.
What if you get to the end of the line? I mean, what then? Maybe there is a way out. And I just can't find it yet. Or maybe it's through here. In the heart of the darkness. Or maybe I'm just walking into a trap.
Darkness, get her out.
monitors. Is it though? No, run fast. Bye. Can't you see these bullets hitting you? Or do they not matter at all? Guess I'll climb the ladder then. Are we done here or? No. Robbie Coltrane.
Put your deed to the grindstone. I'll tear your mind. I'll boil your eyes.
I should not be walking across this bridge whilst looking at my phone. Housekeeping. Hello? Anybody here?
This is the heart of the darkness. It's where the creature dwells. I think this is the end of the line.
Don't let it win.
This is not for you.
Am I missing something right now? I wish Jenny would stop popping up my fucking face. I feel like I'm missing something. I just had to accept him. Did I just waste all that ammo for nothing, or...?
master control for now. But Jackie, with each life you take, I grow closer to owning your soul.
Jackie Estacado.
Wake up!
Catch me if you can!
How about... No! Creepy bitch. Oh.
It would also be neat if I had a clue what you were talking about.
I'm just saying, where's my flying car? I thought we had them by now.
They're called planes.
No, I mean a car you could park in your garage. Now, when I was a kid, I was going to invent a flying car.
So why didn't you?
Well, I got sidetracked.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. It's a full-time job being a sewage worker. I'm sorry. A sanitation technician.
I should have invented a flying car. I would have made millions.
But every time you try to invent something, it turns out like shit. Remember that
fucking Ben?
What was it called? The Robomatic 2000?
It was 3000, actually. It would have worked fine if I had some operating capital.
It was made out of cardboard.
That's just to save money on the prototype.
And Lenny had to sit inside operating.
Oh, poor Lenny. Of Mice and Men, Lenny?
Anyone who says the subway is dangerous never sat in the back of a yellow cab going the wrong way at 90 miles an hour through the Midtown Tunnel with a guy who can't speak a lick of English, my buddy, Crazy Abdul.
Gotta give Crazy Abdul some love, man. Fucking NPCs. Fuck and off. Shit in hell. I'm looking for the preacher. I want to see what he says.
Jackie. Jackie Estacado. Is that you? Holy mother of pearl, Jackie. Everyone thought you was dead. We heard you flamed out the same time as that cocksucker Eddie Schrute. That's one hell of a stunt you pulled. Where you been hiding?
I spent a couple of weeks in a dark place. He wouldn't understand.
Mystery man, huh? Well, you sure made some waves, son. The Chicago boys are considering pulling the plug on your dear old Uncle Paulie. He's on his knees, ready to suck whatever dick he can so they won't freeze his assets. He's holed up. Not even Butcher knows where.
Schrute's people mentioned Mother of God. Now, I think it had something to do with the administration in Chicago. You know anything about that?
Nah, strange. He and Paulie got religious. Run the name with Butcher. He's gonna shit in his britches when you show up. You're supposed to be dead. So go see Butcher. He should be over Aunt Sarah's. He's helping her out with some stuff or some shit. I don't know.
What's the matter, dear? Can I help you?
Mrs. Hazelgrove?
I'm not sure we've ever met, have we, dear? I shiver. I am getting a little forgetful.
What the fuck happened there? Hello? With this guy, go away. Can I help you? Can I help you? Fuck, you've seen some things, haven't you? Right, so Lower East Side, okay.
It's that eclipse they were talking about on the news. Yeah, just feels weird. Whatever it is, it's big. I feel like a penguin trying to stop a runaway polar bear.
Canal Street. What was that match with about? Game Pass update.
The Mother of God thing was way too obvious. I figured it had to be something else. Now, I knew that Aunt Sarah and the Butcher were ready to see Schrott and Paulie's asses on a platter. I've already got an opening. Maybe they can help turn it into a gaping hole.
No, don't want to go back there. Hey, look, Aunt Sarah got new windows. Hello? Fighting music? Hello?
Stick 'em up, bitch!
Oh, that worked out for you.
I used to come to these piers pretty often. Most of the time it was to fit some poor asshole with a pair of concrete boots.
Were they comfy?
People don't swim so good wearing boots.
What a thought. See a collectible. Is there anything else, don't you? Or is it just that? So it looks like I've turned my peaking off. So when I had a laugh there in the sewers, in the subway, I might be peaking without being cut off. So if that hurts anyone's ears, I am sorry. I really am sorry. I have got it clipped back on now, so it shouldn't happen again. I came down here for nothing. Motherfucker. That's an oof. No, I gotta run back. Gotta run back. Ah, fucking idiot.
Hey everyone, chat.
Yep. Hey look, it's the guy who tried to mug me. Take him for a walk. I amuse myself sometimes, what can I say? That's a strong barrel. Oh. Bing bong.
Has gone on long enough, Jackie. It's time to take action. I think the decision has just about made itself anyway, what with the way he's been carrying on. Now, some old friends of the family want to know what they can do to help. The Virgin Mary?
She ain't no virgin.
You don't suppose he's talking about the Santa Maria?
That's a Chicago family boat. It's been running shipments of drugs into the harbor for years. Knowing Eddie, he wouldn't resist a chance to talk about it to a dying man. He always did have diarrhea in the mouth. Especially if there's something big going on. Chicago family's gonna be real interested in what happens here, Jackie. This is going to be your best chance to get Paulie out of the picture for good. Just say the word, and I'll help if I can.
What word am I saying?
this Santa Maria, Butch? Anything there I can use against Pauly?
Listen, Jackie, I would never normally say this. You know me. I never choose sides. But you already put a hole in Pauly's finances when you took out Dutch Oven Harry's operation. You put a few holes in that boat, Santa Maria. Chicago family's gonna pull a plug, and Pauly'll find himself swimming to the bottom of the river.
I need to know how to mess up Pauly's deal.
They got people inside the Coast Guard. They usually wait for the coast to clear, and they call a Santa Maria in from the harbor to make a shipment. There's a radio they use, down at Grinder's Lane, tuned to the correct frequency at all times. You get to that radio and call in, and they'll send the boat.
Can I come past? The TV's still on? You got me a copyright claim. Well, no. No Flash Gordon. I thought that was an enemy then. I got spooked up by the by the car. Grinder's Lane, then.
I know a guy that worked
Mickey Fatlips.
Yeah, Mickey Fatlips. Weird son of a bitch. Used to collect subway tokens and feed it to his cat. You say Jackie, here, try one.
It's also a source of eye.
Stupid fuck.
Is that a good source of iron? Didn't I have... I've got numbers, haven't I? Oh, fuck. Guten Morgen.
Is that you, Ambrosia? Stop this. You know I didn't steal your Pradas.
If you don't stop harassing me right now, I'm gonna go postal on your ass and send it to Mexico to get raped by trafficking drug lords.
Bye-bye now.
I swear I had more than one number. Can I get past? Hey, Nat.
I've spoken around you on the Lower East Side as I am wont to do.
Good morning, afternoon.
My husband Harry's always teasing me. Well, anyway, then I went by the harbor.
The harbor. I hear a priest, but I don't see what he is. Oh, next train's on the left side. Did There's so many trains in this game. How are you feeling, by the way, Nat? You doing good? Ah, yes, can't start the day without coffee. I'm love replaying this game again, but the NPCs that are walking around are getting under my skin.
During the war, they used to have this saying, loose lips sink ships. Now I know what they mean. And soon the Chicago families will know too. All I need is that radio to call in their boat.
How come these bodies are still here? Oh, excuse me, hello? I'm trying to eat ya.
This is the right way, Gilmore.
Yeah, Ned, I've been finding myself saying that a lot recently. I think I got North to blame for that.
Oh, I have you now.
Ooh. Ow. You got the hearts. I forgot how grim this game was. I love it. I started shooting the door and it lowered it.
This is Captain Hungary Kuchum of the Santa Maria. What's the story?
What a fucking name.
You can bring in the boat. Everything's clear. Over.
Affirmative. We are coming.
The NPCs on iframes! No! Hello? Fuck you come from? A fucking Slenderman in the window there. Come on then. He will wait for you to get out of the car.
Kill them all.
Get him. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? One there? Alright. Thought he kind of flew away then. Am I supposed to do it for you, or find you in the toilet again? I see the rolls were broken again, Nat, were they? Only now the streaming roll has popped up, and I've been going for an hour and 45, so it might be a bit slow. All right. You think there might be some roles conflicting each other? There's something going on anyway. I'm assuming at some point you might find out. Santa Maria, Pier 19. Do I need to talk to you? Go tell Vinny the good news.
Okay.
Alright, you're just a bit slow.
Well, back to the West Coast business, I guess. That was nice work, Jackie. You understand? There's another one of these pricks down in Chinatown. Sell shit to the kids around Orchid and Plum.
Oh, 1 second, there's someone at my door. Someone's knocking on my door. Someone on my road ordered a Chinese. They came to my bloody house.
When I was a kid, I used to think that the subway system was like one big plate of spaghetti and all the stations were meatballs. My Uncle Paulie smacked me upside the head whenever I talked about stuff like that.
Right, so where am I off? Santa Maria. And Chinatown. Go to Chinatown first.
Chinatown. You're not here anymore. I'm trying to remember you, but all I get is the stupid shit. Like your wallpaper, smell in your hallway. Even my mind is fighting me.
I wish they were a little bit more district. Fuck English, hello. So I've got to find a guy who deals drugs to kids. Problem this game, it never tells you where they are. I just go find them. You made me fucking jump, man. That's for Santa Maria now. Walk sideways.
Hey, you know why the New York subway was invented? All right, I'll tell you. It was a group of tunnels they used for smuggling Italian immigrants. Well, that's what Jimmy the Grape told me one time.
Can anyone from New York confirm that? Might be a bit quiet because I'm eating food as well as I'm playing.
Job's not worth doing unless you do it right. Paulie's a dead man unless he grows a beard and learns how to speak Swahili. Or he won't get a chance. Not for as long as I draw breath.
I'm here because Paulie Franchetti tells me where I gotta be. So when he tells me to watch out for his mother of...
Am I blind? Who's shooting at me? Oh, it's up there.
Exquisite meat.
way.
And Captain Big is there, was almost trying to kill me.
Come to Papa.
Oh wait, I don't think he was an enemy. Nope, he was. I shot you in the throat. There's no way you're carrying on from there. So Ned, for future times then, when I go live, should I just assign the role to myself, and then when I finish, unassign it? To save you doing it all the time? I'll do that from now on then. It's like, you know, like when times that you're not online or you're not on Discord. I think it'll work out as well. Yeah, she always posts when I go live. I've never had an issue with that. I think it started before you made me, an admin. But before that, I've never had an issue. I'm assuming it'll do with North as well. I don't think I've seen the follower notice. The only time I've ever seen her, I've seen her say that I've got life, or would anyone go live for that matter. I've only seen her once say that I finished the role. Yeah. I can help you have a look. I was saying, I've only seen us once say that the stream had ended. But I've never had an issue with her saying that I'm going live. Oh yeah, definitely.
Now that Pulley's found out that the old crew's on my side, it's like some snake bit him on the heel. Next thing I know, I got Jimmy the Grape and everybody all holed up at Aunt Sarah's place, while Pulley's boys crawling all over them like stink on shit. I guess maybe this is what I wanted all along. The opportunity to impress.
Why do all of these guys have massive ears for? Like, come on. I'll give Dumbo a bad name. Fucking door's locked. Would you open the gate for me? Oh, he just walks away. Useless minion. I can't shoot them because the bullet doesn't travel that far. There were more revolvers, those things are amazing. Ooh, that must hurt, cocking the gun with his teeth. Oof.
No, Jackie, not here.
Jimmy would never have stood for this.
Where are they all coming from, man? Fucking big ears. Come on. Any more?
Disgusting.
Kill them. Kill them all.
What is everyone? I can't see this TV on the floor. Is in my way. It'll take a long way around then.
This will never do.
Oh, my guns got pulled away. I'm assuming that's the end of it.
Protected your Aunt Sarah. They'll owe you a great debt.
Paulie, on the other hand, oh. Okay, I've got a lead for you. I think I know where Paulie Franchetti's been keeping himself. Paulie paid for an old lighthouse to be renovated last year. He's out there, hoping the hell you don't find him. You can only get there by boat.
You got balls, kid. You really got balls. And you got brains. Listen, me and some of the old guys, we've been talking the other day, and we were saying that someone like you with brains, balls, and respect, and someone who honors the old ways, you know what the old ways mean, don't you? Because there ain't nothing but the old ways. So what we want for you to come in and take over the family. Just for a little while. Huh? You like that? Come on. This way you'll be the guy, you be the Don.
Sure. As long as it doesn't interfere with my day job.
That's the spirit, kid. But don't let it go to your head, huh? Now get this straight. There's a boat waiting for you down at Pier 19. Mario's there. He'll take you out to the lighthouse. Okay? You ain't home yet. There's a boat waiting for you down at Pier 19. It'll take you to the lighthouse.
It's always nice when they repeat themselves right after. What's all these guns? There's a boat down Pier 19. When you pick a drink up and it's empty. Absolutely lovely. I think I'm coming to the end of the game now. Oh yeah, it's horrible. Just pick it up, empty. Some really weird things have happened on me on this game. My camera's glitched up. I've had NPCs push other NPCs. It's been a hot mess.
So, Jackie.
Nice boat.
Yo,
Mario? Chris Pratt? It's Chris Pratt.
Story. Except I'm not the one lining up for the last rites. It's my loving Uncle Paulie. He knows the end of the story as well as I do. But he don't like it as much. You know what I say to that? Fuck him.
I seen that stupid little prick shovel a whole mountain of shit onto some good friggin' people. Dealing with dope heads and selling out to the cops. Take Paulie Franchetti out, I'll be right behind you.
What happened to my head, man?
Hey.
Get comfortable. Right, first of all, what's in here?
The sun shall fall into darkness.
Not sure what game I'm going to do next after I've done this.
The time of darkness groaned.
I've enjoyed playing this again, though. Oh, back so many memories.
He's here!
Hello? The fuck? Man came around the corner, fucking Rambo.
The sun shall fall into darkness.
Yeah, I didn't win that time. Oh, no wonder why he killed me so quickly. He had an AK. Eat the heart. Thank you. Wildly inaccurate guns. Even the auto aim doesn't know what the fuck it's doing. Almost died. Why is the bullet going, like, off to the fucking moon? North Wayne in this game is like, I have no idea. My own minion was shooting me then. It's like a kamikaze. Kill them all.
Push all control.
These fucking floodlights, go away. What happened there? Did I die? What happened? Did I just die? No.
This was prophesied.
I've never seen a fat person run so fast in my life. They broke the stairs.
Show me what you can do with my powers.
Death to the invader! Oh! Oh!
What the hell?
Behold.
Shit, seizure warning much? Got fucking clobbered. That scream. Mind control now? I can only move my camera. Oh, now I can move. I forgot how grim things in this game can be. Casually smack the guy in the head with a bloody sledgehammer. Whee! Oh fuck, I need a Reynolds. I wonder what happened there.
Like the blood, don't you?
Not happening.
Please, Jackie, come on. We've been through so much together, man. It wasn't me. It was Paul.
Ugh.
Oh god, I can't feel my legs.
Oh god. That's the worst of your problems.
I have a family.
Goodbye. A bit bad on the landing. Could have done better. Someone just died there. I go back upstairs? I know I need to get up to the lighthouse, but how am I getting up to the lighthouse? There was a dead guy, a live guy over there. I don't think I was meant to do that. Nope, nothing up here. Oh, do I go in here? Oh, right. I found the way. We did it. Did you just call me a pi-
You brought this on by yourself, Jackie! I didn't do shit that you didn't do yourself! The problem with you is, you never learned how to listen! You always wanted to be me! It doesn't work! I know this worked out bad for both of us, but there's no need to be rash here. Why don't you fucking listen to me, you piece of shit?
When he dies, I own you.
extra content as well. Ooh, concept of Jackie. Jackets are quite different now. Oh, no. Yeah. Schlong. Really, schlong. Of all things, they called it schlong. I enjoyed playing that again. Considering I've finished then, I might just end the stream now and think of something to play tomorrow. I'm not sure what to play yet though. My current Dead Space, there it goes. So, I'm gonna finish and I'll see everyone tomorrow.